His Majesty's been doing super well recently. Doing a lot of runs.
Is the Majesty versus Sunya right here?
Yeah, it's gonna be a good one. It's gonna be a good one. They have some KL beef, for now.
Yeah.
this is the beef that transcends reality.
Dude, yo, if you're on Twitter and you go to the For You page, my God, you must be up on Twitter. I
got the For You?
Controversial. Yeah. Here we go. I gotta be controversial. Cyrax is top one cameo. Here
oh my
go.
God.
Already though. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, you don't need to delay there. If he hits really low torpedo to the ground, he's actually minus. You can just take your turn back. Be chilling. Oh, tries to jump out, but no love.
And Sunya
does the intro dance too. Goes full screen, which helps him out.
Oh, nice, what's tricky? Tricky, tricky stuff. So he was like the big peacemaker that I see using the backwards like jump back. I know.
Also, was really smart because he saw the sub cameo go out, so he made himself safe. Mm-hmm. And that's the thing, like the peacemaker can make himself safe in a lot of ways.
Mm-hmm.
What I'm not seeing out of a Majesty here is he could. Okay, not there. Mm-hmm. Cool. But he could check Peacemaker a lot. This matchup is actually really could be really bad for Peacemaker if he just goes up and back to
You sound like a Peacemaker down player. That's what you sound like.
Listen, buff Peacemaker. But regardless here, the sub armor, these are not favorable traits.
Ooh, is that gonna hit? Is he gonna he's gonna land Peacemaker? Yeah, torpedo. Yep. My prediction is that Sunya is going to talk trash at some point in the sentence, yeah.
So the thing is, like, I get it. It's really difficult to dash up and try to check Peacemaker because of torpedo, forward, four, whatever.
Eagly.
But, like, back two is so godlike, guys. You don't even realize, like, she just dashes for you. Like, if you just throw out back two. No. I noticed that, too, playing Ermac. Like, can't really do the dashes because she just throws out back two and then, my God.
If there was some sort of tier list to how good a move is to how, like, much it's complained about, like, that move would be S tier. Because it's so broken. Oh, yeah. But, like, nobody talks about it.
Back two has like forward two Joker range.
Oh, it's better. It's a mid. It's better. Yeah, it's better than his forward one. It was better than Mortal Kombat 11 Joker forward one, which was busted. That move was broken. And then,
like it's. I think it's hands down the best mid in the game.
Mm-hmm.
I think so, because it literally just shimmies for you. Like it shimmies for you.
All right.
Oh, he's banging!
Yeah, Force Field is still kind of smoking Katana.
That's what I'm saying. That's good. That's good from Majesty there. He swept. That's what you gotta do. You gotta do back two and you gotta do sweeps.
Oh, that constant.
Double check Peacemaker.
29%. We got fans. More fans. Only fans.
Only fans. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Oh. He's listening to the stream. Oh, chat.
Wow, so that got rid of the fan?
Right. I saw that too.
Yeah, why? Why did that happen? Zanzu, explain. Because if you hit, Katana just doesn't just go away.
Yo, listen, buff Peacemaker.
Oh, hello.
Oh, nice trade. That's
gonna kill. That's gonna kill. Yeah.
Yep.
Is it gonna kill? 50%. Really? That's just 50.
Oh, shields.
Maybe.
Yeah, it does 50. Has to.
Nah, probably like 45.
Yeah, 45. No. Force field.
Nah, Sunya?
Kill him.
You okay?
Sunya?
Is this Sunya?
No, is that a mistake?
So guys, he tried to do bird assist call, but in block at the same time, but he got fatal. That's what.
Ooh, and the punish. He was ready for it.
Just random torpedo, I guess. No, yeah.
That's probably exactly what happened. Zanson. That's probably exactly what happened.
It happens to me every time. So I get what he tried to do there. Oh, nice.
Nice
trade.
Timing on that.
And she just gets combos everywhere, bro. Can we talk about that?
Oh my God. Can we talk about the down poke into Melina Barro?
Oh my God.
Hold up.
Just projectile this man. No, you had to.
Oh, yeah, you had to projectile. Yeah.
You know, he's dead either way.
I felt that coming in my heart.
The brutal back-to-back. Like it. I like it.
Constantly,
listen,
dude.
Guys, this is what you have when you have two people with the exact same playstyle and the exact same mentality. Okay.
So, I have a question. His Majesty's been doing pretty well recently in like some tournaments here and there. Is there a katana that we can name other than like Retro? Because Retro doesn't really enter too many tournaments. It's like here and there, but like that's better than His Majesty right now with katana? At least in NA. I mean, no, I can say like Face All.
I've seen Bigzo and his locals do a lot. He just needs to compete more. I keep telling him that.
Yeah.
But his katana is really good. Just the world they
see. You think better than His Majesty's?
In all honesty, they play really similar. It's just that His Majesty doesn't do as many checks as the.
He doesn't do down one into down one. Bigzo does.
No, Majesty does that. Majesty does that one to down one.
Okay.
It's a special
thing. Oh, the anti-air. Hold up.
But here we go. He gets a safe jump here. You get a safe jump. Don't finish it. Just don't finish it. You get a safe jump. Please, guys. Do our Oki. But I don't think Sunio cares.
Oh, gets the hit, but he's not able to convert.
Could have gotten a fan, but wasn't.
Ooh, nice armor to the stagger. I respect it. He knew he couldn't punish, so he just dashed up though.
Damn, that's wild. Poseidon on smoke today. I can't believe it.
Oh, big punish. No, you gotta be ready for that.
You have back too.
Oh, he could have had another big punish like he did last time. I respect it, but still.
Does she get a throw combo? Has to, right? Chameleon gives a throw combo to everybody.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Forward four.
Yeah, I think she does get a throw combo with Katana with.
Yeah, I think Chameleon just gives a throw combo to everybody. I think so, at least. Instant gravity. Stop up-blocking instant gravity. He's gonna go away.
Oh, right when it went away.
Just to go for the jump in.
Oh.
Nice Zoar. Okay. Oh, that didn't combo. That usually combos. Just maybe a tiny bit late. Tries to time it again. Oh, yeah, you can't.
Forceful saved his ass, went right through the projectile and 4-4.
That is so true. Wait. That is.
All the whip punish.
Okay, Sunio?
Oh, yeah. Give you some into credit the leg there. Grab. Wait, hold
that
on.
That is nuts. My dude whiffed 2-2 into equally. That is nuts.
Oh,
You don't got it.
He wasn't ready for it either. Oh, the
in
dash
the grab,
throw.
And that's gonna be.
And that's gonna brutal. Be a brutal again. Oh,
it's unlike Sunio.
He
okay, no, that's because he wanted.
That, this, yeah, this is Sunio.
I'm actually not sure. This
could do something funnier with the block button. If he holds and releases the block button as he teabags, then now that's a skill. You have to lab that. Man, only in MK would you find this type of toxicity. Actually, I lied. No.
Yeah, you lied. As soon as that came out your mouth.
Yeah, I lied. I play some toxic Street Fighter guys, some toxic Dragon Ball guys.
I already know how toxic the other games are. I don't even play them games. I know how toxic they are.
I almost lied straight out of my teeth there.
The thing is that Smash isn't really that toxic because, like, online you can't say anything. You can teabag, but like, you can't even voice chat or anything. No messaging.
When you show up to tournaments, everybody's scared.
Oh man, you gonna get some hate mail then? You definitely gotta have hate mail then on that game.
Wait, isn't it? Can't you play rollback on that PC, right? On that Dolphin emulator?
For Melee? Yeah.
Oh, you able to go?
But you can't chat on Dolphin.
There's like 16 different like word messages that you can send. So you can be toxic that way. That's like there's like an LOL thing. Like, LOL.
Like a mobile game type of toxicity where you send like a chat. LOL, LOL, LOL.
Rocket League, you know you can send those messages.
Listen, speaking of Smash, your boy Peacemaker is out here calling out his.
Hold up, big punish.
Like Captain Falcon.
Get some started here.
I've never in my life
seen that strength.
there is no need. You can flawless block punish.
Yeah, his majesty likes to throw out some weird strings that Katana.
Oh my god, oh my god, the zoning. Oh my god. The
bags.
Also, I'm not sure about the
punish that full screen.
Are you satisfied? Round two. Boy. There we go.
Okay.
I think those teabags were like calculated because like he had like his majesty threw out like a quick projectile probably to like counter goodness. It. and then he hit him.
He has no buffer. He has no buffer for like doing. It's not like JP where you can just bag and then do spike. Now that is
Sunio, bro. Golly, this is impressive as zoning to go up against.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the Scorpion pick because you have no counter zoning anymore. Yeah, it's done.
Hold up, just happened.
Done.
Oh no.
That's his turn.
Okay, hold up.
Combos, please. Sunio tried to break away with one bar, by the way. Let it be known.
One, one combo right here. The walk-up? Hold up! Oh no.
The disrespect.
Pressed.
That this man has. Oh, yeah,
it's gonna chip out.
The disrespect this man has to just walk like that?
Oh my goodness, bro.
He finally hits Fatal, by the way.
Yo, this Fatal is actually the funniest. I think this shit's hilarious. Like, the whole time you miss the butterfly and then squishes with your hand.
Could be more creative. I'll give that 6 out of 10.